playtime? Where are we at?
Children's Discovery Center?
Honolulu? Wow. This looks like it's going to be an epic adventure.
I want to slide down the things, but I can't yet. I'm too scared and I can't
yet. All right. Well, let's check it out, fans. See ya. Yeah. See you inside. What'd you catch?
A goldfish.
Oh, a tuna.
It's not a tuna.
Oh, sorry. Do you want me to hold your backpack for you? Do you want me to hold your backpack? See, this is, just do that one. You want to go under there? You want me to push it? Yes. That's a poison dart frog. But I still remember that summer. Oh,
the taste of your lips by the sun went down.
And
then this is a
chosen
trick.
And that exists in that summer. Oh, 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 oh. Close my eyes and get lost in the memory. And just drift away.
Just drift away.
Are you going to do it again?
Yeah. Sorry, it's my favorite color. Do I like all of them? Shake time. Places with tea. Come on, baby. House by the beach. Play better
feet. All that I need, yeah. That's one way to get it out. Centuria on the radio. Yeah, we get so high. Because we ain't got no place to go. I'll never say goodbye. These are endangered rainforest animals. Yeah. Oh, a Philippine eagle. No frogs. They're safe for now.
Not supposed to be
tropical rainforest of the world.
Just drift away.
Just drift away. Wow. Alright, let's go. Ooh. Oh. It's like a water slide. Oh no. Oh. You gonna help it along? There it goes. It's gonna go down. It's gonna go down the waterfall. Oh. Go ahead. I don't know.
Wow.
Ooh.
Wow.
Look, you're on TV.
We used to play all day until the sun went down. Ride a bike, fly a kite, take a walk or run. Not a care in the world, man, life was fun. And mama woulda bring us to the sandy seashores. And daddy woulda brought me to the one of her court. And grandma loved us all, but she loved me more. At least that's what she told me when I was four. Speed it up 6 years to the age of 10. Went to school just to prove with my classmates then. We used to laugh at the class in the hallways then. Strolling home with the crew of my closest friends.
And it's measuring you, let's stand right here. See how far to the right, that's the way, dude. Whoa, you are just at 4 feet. You want to weigh yourself? Okay, stand on there, I'll show you how to use it.
It's
feel finer time. Okay.
Like a kid again, feel 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 like a kid again, thinking to a
time when we were 12 years old. Sound it out for her. Good job. Great.
Oh, you want to do this? It's called Sniff and Guess What You Are Stealing. So, no, you're cheating. Oh, cinnamon, I think, is number one. It is. All right, smell number two. Baby powder, that's a good guess, though. All right, number three. You can open it. There you go.
I think it's banana.
That's a good guess. I'm not sure. Look and focus. You push and you focus by pulling it out. Swing for the fences, Mills. Whoa! A home run on your first swing? Try it again. Remember, stand like you do at home. There you go. Whoa! Two home runs? Get the ball. They can pedal the bike. Can you reach? Go. Faster. Go. Oh, memory game. See if you can remember. Put it back. Going, man, because you got people behind you. Welcome back.
Cigarettes. Good job. Good job. Good job.
Let you know if there's a fire. Yep. Do you put it out? Do you know what to do? Good job. Yep, stop, drop, and roll.
Call this number for to report a fire. 911.
Good job. Good job.
Everybody knows that one.
I think you can attach these mufflers. There's Velcro. I think you can attach it. It's called a muffler. I'm not paying for this work, it's crooked. Oh dear. the fluids on my car, please. Those caps come off. Yep. Good job, it's full. Don't forget to put the caps back on, please. Where are we?
Yes.
Where are you?
Teddy's.
Your favorite?
Yeah.
Oh my god. There's crochet time with mommy.
I just read all the text messages. Not all of them.
How is it?
Yeah. My tummy's happy right now.
Wow.
Whoa.
Mills, is that yours?
I don't know, probably. Which I think it is.
Give me your happy face.
Surprised you don't get mochi.
Yours out there.
Polymers.
Rainbow.
Thanks, man.
That one's yours, love.
Yeah. Wow. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let me see. Smile for me. What you got there? Playtime. What'd you get?
Rainbow one from Matsumoto.
From Matsumoto's this time. Wow. Changing it up a bit? Yeah. Where's mommy's condensed milk or shave ice?
Right here.
Oh. Mommy's finger all bust up. Up close with playtime.
What are you doing today?
Going to the museum.
Going what?
Going to the museum.
Yep. Where are you at?
Elena.
Oh my god.
I hope they
did. Oh, I can't see it.
First time you were here, you were in your little car seat. You were a Howley.
And they didn't have this extension.
Oh yeah, it was small.
Elena's cup.
So
oh my god, stop!
I have one ole ole apa he me ama ama ia for you and I. I know aina mai gabuana ko ole ole apa ame ama ama ia for you and I. I for you and I. I for I and you. And for all them two. And all them three. And all them four. And all them five, six, seven, and eight, nine, ten, 11 again.
Alright, Playtime fans. Big news update on the channel. I wonder if you guys remember maybe, gosh, probably 10 videos ago, 20 videos ago at this point. Our friend Playtime here had a loose tooth. That was a long time. You were little. I think she was 5 in that video. Mm-hmm. What just happened now? Another missing tooth? No, I'd like to see.
Oh, there.
Oh. So now...
I pulled it out. I was just, like, tugging on it. I didn't even expect it to fall. I didn't even want it to fall out. Because I like messing with my really, really loose tooths. Or loose tooths.
Tooth and teeth, yes.
Tooth and I would just
like this. So now, we just wait for nighttime. Wait for that tooth fairy to show up.
Oh, and boom. Dada, tell them how much money you guys would get when you were kids.
Okay, so I think for Millie Toot's first tooth, she got $20, I think. Wasn't it $20? I'm pretty sure it was $20. My very first tooth, I think I got 4 quarters, so I got $1. Which adjusted for inflation is probably $3. I think one time I got 78 cents. I think one time I maybe got 75 cents. That's about it. You living the good life, girl.
At least when you go to stores with all those gumball machines, you can put them in and you can buy as many as you want if you have enough.
Well,
that's what I would do.
Peace out.
Peace!
Looks like. It's kind of like a praying mantis, but it also looks like a snake. Want to go take a picture with it?
No.
Okay. playtime? Mind explaining to the followers what's happening today?
I'm having a yes day.
What? What is a yes day? This sounds terrible. I really wish we had a no day.
I was gonna ask you for one.
For a no day? Sure.
But not today, because if I did, I could ask Daddy if he wants a warm shower, and he's like, Daddy, do you want a warm shower? And he's like, no, like.
Maybe I didn't think this through. And what are the plans for today?
Junior.
Mm-hmm.
Your
we're choice.
We're gonna go to the arcade, not Johnny Rockets, because there's something special we're gonna do. And then we'll go to the mall, and my dad's gonna split $50 to do the arcade, and the rest to go to the mall. But I also have $14, so I get $64. And if I don't spend it all, I get to keep the rest.
Dang. Stay tuned. Watch what we're gonna do. Peace out.
Peace.
Ribbit.
Okay.
What's up? I look good.
Because you don't like sunlight.
Yes, I do.
Well, you're not a morning person.
I am definitely not.
Ha ha.
You ha ha.
That's why we're in the shade right now.
Young people stuff, Mom, you wouldn't get it. I get it. You wouldn't get it. Okay, I'm gonna follow you.
I think I know what I already want.
Are you gonna get Strawberry's friend?
What did you get?
The ice cream from Costco, and the chocolate is really thick. It's like the fudge.
Like super chocolate.
No, it's like fudge.
Oh.
Yum, is it good? Where is this ice cream from?
Playtime's favorite place in Hawaii.
Not my favorite. It's from Costco.
Costco? Nice.
Truck is loud. We're trying to vlog here, people.
Okay.
You gonna give us a recap of what you got at the mall later?
Yes.
All right. Peace out.
Hi, Playtime. I want to show you what I got from my yesterday. So this is the putty. It's magnet. I got it from the points from the arcade. I also got this one. With a unicorn inside of the putty. It's putty. And now this, I got this all from Claire's. I call it Eclair's. I got this all from Eclair's. I got this cute little buddy. It's cute little frog. I got these cute little socks. Oh my god, they're so cute. And they're frogs. I've got this headband. I got this frog that I named Sushi, and this one is named Bobby. I got Bobby, pretty cute. I've also got these earphones, whatever they're called, and I got these cute frog socks. Hope you like them. Peace. How do you stop this, Mama?
So, Playtime, guest day is coming to an end. How was it?
Okay.
Can you give us a recap of what you did?
First we went to Carl's Jr.
The only Carl's Jr. in all of Oahu. One of two Carl's Jr.'s in all of Hawaii.
And we went to the arcade, which was in the mall.
That's right, yeah.
Then we went to Pink Box, which I didn't get in.
Did all kinds of shopping. That's okay.
And then we went to...
Look at all this.
And then we went to Box Lunch.
We don't know.
Nothing there, but I wanted a cute frog pin. And then we went to Hot Topic, and then
Claire's.
So I know it's good. And then I got those socks, and then I got Claire's. I got all the other frog stuff.
Then Costco for dessert. And then you watched bad shows and ate popcorn. And now you're getting a bedtime story.
Yeah. Was it pretty epic?
Brown creature.
Was it pretty epic?
Pretty epic. All right.
Awesome.
Peace out. See you on the next adventure. Peace. Let's see what this is about.
I want to see if they're giving out.
Okay. There's some roller coaster, I think it's like in North Carolina, had a crack in the thing. Oh my goodness.
That's my dad's
thing.